Berkman with a drive to center field. Roberts way back up on Towse Hill at the wall. What a catch by Roberts. And he took it away from a diner out on the Nine Amigos patio. One of the best catches ever since this ballpark opened in 2000.
Boy, I put it at the top of my list. He had to negotiate the hill. We haven't seen that done, and he took it right away from that fan. What a catch and a game saver.
Tremendous play by Roberts, taking a two-run homer away from Berkman. And it's 5-3 Dodgers after eight.